Well, Wally here. Okay, Bruno Uncoder. Guys, this is the Firebox Scout, okay? And I'm just down in the woods and I'm just going over a couple of things about it and I am going to make some coffee. So this is the Firebox Scout's firstborn, guys. Stay tuned. I have one of these fuel pucks. No. It's not food, Bruno. I have one of these fuel pucks. I've never used them before. I'm going to break into small pieces or as a standalone fuel. Nice. Okay, so what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm just going to use it as in its stick stove configuration. Okay, so I basically have just turned the lid upside down and this is just going to sit on top of it like that. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to preload it with some little sticks and then I'm just going to feed the sticks into it like this, guys, and have some coffee. So this just seems to be compressed sawdust with something in it. Doesn't smell of anything. It did just go right up my nose. Get these on early. Ah, sugar. Oh, works perfect. No, Bruno, here, look, you have that one. Go. Dogs like sticks. It's not the most stable of platform that I'm using at the minute. And I do have plenty of room to poke sticks in at the side as well. Not just through the hole here at the front. It is cooking now, boy. It is cooking now. There's a lot of heat coming out of that. A lot of heat. I'll fire it up now. Here. Sit. Sit.
Good puppy, Cooter. You're a good puppy.
Sit, Bruno. Sit. 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 Give me the ball. He won't get, never gives me the ball. Cooter wants it. There's a lot of heat from that, guys. A lot of heat. Look. I can't stop feather sticking. it's cool. It's a nice stove. It works 100%. There's a lot of thought went into it. Coffee's really hot. It's really cold to swell out. Guys, I'm going to sit here and I'm going to warm myself and I'm going to have a nice cup of coffee in the woods with my dogs. Probably play with the dogs a wee bit more. All right, Bruno. Bruno, you're a star. Everybody loves you. Everybody loves you. Guys, just for the people who've been asking, his ears are like velvet. They're so soft. Sometimes when I'm cold, I put my hands on his ears. Come on, Bruno. Come on.
Come here.
He thinks I'm going to take the ball off.
Come here.
Guys, for you people that have big dogs, can anybody recommend a good collar? This one's too big for him, and it's not very good. And Cooter. Cooter got a haircut. Guys, listen. Where would we be without dogs? Thanks for watching. Stay frosty. Yeah, I know. I know. I know. I'm, no, no.